because it's not high enough eye level to roll the shit. But basically, you just do this, and you put essences on your map device, and you grind Haywork, and you keep doing this, and you keep doing this until you eventually hit either dot multi or taxi on the bottom, like this. And this would be the best way you could hit, ideally, with this on your porcupine, because then you force plus one. And then craft chaos on multi. And this bow is good enough to do all the content in the entire game. But you would eventually rather change to a hunter bow. But it's really nice that we have